Poland Daily Business Edition, tonight at European Economic Congress in Katowice. We will talk about Polish Warsaw Stock Exchange with its president, Dr. Marek Dietlser. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much for having me here.
That's our pleasure. And let us start from the point of view of a foreign investor who looks at Europe, where to park his money in order to multiply them. Why Warsaw?
Warsaw Stock Exchange mirrors not only Polish economy, but also CE. We are really CE hub, Central Eastern European hub for financial markets. And we are also very much focused on SME. So if you look for high growth companies from SME sector, Warsaw is the place to be. We have more issuers than, for example, Deutsche Börse. We have four times higher GDP growth. So the story is Central and Eastern European ideas, and so new Europe ideas, old Europe money. And also we are, from the institutional point of view, on par with the best stock exchanges, capital markets in Europe or in the world, what was conferred by FTSE Russell, awarding us with developed market status. FTSE Russell looks a lot into the institution, how clearing is organized, how settlement, what are the trading conditions, and in all these 21 criteria, we are in line with the world standards.
Well, let's stay a little bit with the foreign investors, or foreign from various points of view, not only European Union, but countries outside of this. Is there any logic that the companies from other countries are listing in the Warsaw Stock Exchange?
Yeah, when you look at our neighbors, we have frontier markets like Belarus or Ukraine. We have emerging markets like Romania or even still Hungary. So we are really the gateway to this developed market investors, and three-fourths of all the capital, the global capital, is somehow bound to invest only in developed markets. So we are, for neighbors, a gateway to those money. But we also witness more and more companies coming from, not only from East and South, from Poland, but also from West. We recently received one issuer, American company, high-tech American company, because in some niches, especially in computer gaming, except of Hong Kong, we are the number one venue for listing. And more companies from this industry are looking at our market, as the multipliers are very attractive for the issuers.
Well, last year we had the example when a company called CD Projekt gained value that exceeded the value of Polish mining giant KGHM, and that was absolutely stunning, because I personally knew the founders of CD Projekt since the time we've been sailing in the Missouri lakes.
Well, this is the power of globalization. Simply, the computer games are appealing to all the people around the world. So even if they are in their respective market, like number five, number six, they still become huge company. And also, their growth, their upside is actually unlimited with new production coming into the market. Also there is a great benefit for them that they started relatively late, so they already applied very modern technologies. And some people ask me why the Polish gaming companies are valued more than, for example, Japanese one with the whatever 30 or 25 years in the market. And I say it's very simple, because Japanese companies, to change all the game portfolio into new technologies, it will require huge investments, and also there will be some problems with compatibility. When they started relatively late with a very modern technologies, they are ahead of some of their competitors. And also the Polish gaming industry benefits from long tradition of Polish film industry, because games and films are somehow related productions, and we have extremely good track record of not only famous directors and Oscar winners, but also producing of movies for companies around the world.
So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
And that was it for Poland Daily Business.